Hello and welcome. In this video, you will see how you could sync your database to your Dynamics 365 CE without coding and in a couple of minutes. In just three easy steps, you can do that thanks to Connect Dredge platform and Microsoft SQL Server Linked Server. Step 1. Install, activate, and configure Connect Dredge server to connect to Dynamics 365 CE. Contact us to get your Connect Dredge free trial and activated. Let us configure the connection to Dynamics 365 CE instance. I just need to type three basic information. Organization service URL, which I get from Dynamics 365 developer tools page. A service username and password. The service user is just a user with enough permissions to perform the needed operations. Changes done to Dynamics 365 CE will be under that user's name. Test the connection. Choose which Connect Dredge user could use the Connect Dredge account we just configured. As we can see, Connect Dredge let us visualize Dynamics 365 CE API endpoints as tables, so we can easily select, insert, update, and delete records from any entity in Dynamics 365 CE instance. Simply, we type the SQL commands. Connect Dredge translates them into API calls, gets us the results, if any, parses them, and displays them as a result set. Let's give it a quick test. This is the current contacts list in Dynamics 365 CE. Let's try a select statement. Select first name, last name, email address from Dynamics 365 contacts. We could see here that I got the same list of contacts I have there in Dynamics 365 CE. We could do much more with Connect Dredge. All right. Even though we can write our queries here and see the changes live, it's not where we develop our integration. Let's move to step 2, but before we do that, let's copy the connection string to Dynamics 365 CE. You can see that we got three different connection strings, ODBC, JDBC, and web service. That gives us the possibility to connect to Dynamics 365 CE via Connect Dredge server in three different ways. Let's take the ODBC one as we are going to use Microsoft SQL Server. Step 2. Create a Microsoft SQL Server linked server and link to Connect Dredge Dynamics 365 CE account. Let's check that we enabled level 0 only and allow in-process options for our MSDA SQL provider. Okay, checked. Now let's create a linked server. We right-click linked servers and select a new linked server. From here, we select Microsoft OLEDB provider for ODBC drivers. Type in your server name. Set the product name to Connect Dredge. And paste the connection string we copied earlier to the provider string field. Select the security tab and provide the Connect Dredge user who got access and permissions to use the Dynamics 365 CE account. Finally, we set the RPC and RPC out properties of the linked server to true. And here we go. We can see the same list of tables I saw earlier in Connect Dredge. Now we are in SQL Server Management Studio environment, and we could view and work with online Dynamics 365 CE entities. Step 3, your logic. Here we could develop an integration in a couple of hours or days according to the complexity of the requirements. I have here a demo integration that I developed myself in 1 hour that fully synchronized selected contacts information between a local self-hosted database and online Dynamics 365 CE. This local contact table could be coming from a custom-made application, on-prem CRM, completely different CRM, or any other source. We could sync in one direction from Dynamics 365 CE to the local database, or the opposite direction, or we can synchronize both ways. The solution relies on a couple of store procedures that we could run automatically and periodically using a SQL Server job. No third-party plugins or applications are required. No additional programming skills are required than your T-SQL skills. As we can see here, we have in the local contact table 10 contacts that don't exist in Dynamics 365 CE. Let's get them there by running this store procedure. As we could see, the contacts were imported to Dynamics 365 CE. We could as well sync the contacts from the Dynamics 365 CE to the local contact table. Let's run this store procedure and let it do the job for us. As we could see now, I have 202 contacts in the local contact table, which is the same number of contacts I have in Dynamics 365 CE. Updates from local database to Dynamics 365 CE and vice versa are also possible. Deletions as well are synchronized both ways. Now, if you think that I have a complicated, complex code in my store procedure, then be ready to be surprised. Because syncing the deletion from the local contact table Dynamics 365 CE is just one T-SQL statement. What about the insert? That might be complicated. Well, this is also one statement. Okay, what about the insert update from Dynamics 365 CE to the local contact table? That must be complicated. Actually, that's just one merge statement. Alright. If you want to know more, try it yourself and jump into action, then contact us. We will be happy to give you a demo, a free trial, and even a training to get you started.